Hey guys, welcome to the heart of the East Kootenays, Cranbrook, British Columbia, Canada. My name is Sheldon DeCosse and we're here on our acreage where we design, test and manufacture all the ski, snowboards and kiteboards that we build. I'd like to take you on a rare tour of our shop and give you some technology and features that are going into the 159 snowboard that we worked on with Liquid Force.
Sing. Two, three, four.
Hey guys, welcome to our shop here at DeCosse Customs. In the office here is where we do all our design work, and I spend way more hours in there than I'd like to admit, so I'll take you in there and show you where all the magic is. So here we do all our design work. It's a CAD-based program we use to do all of our designs. We start with a good outline, concept, and then get to work. It takes sometimes hundreds of hours to get things totally done. So we're about to show you how we mill our cores here, but first we have to have the CAD work done in the 3D model. And before we actually pull the trigger on it, we don't want to cut our CNC in half. We create a model in CAD where we do a simulation to make sure that everything flows well. So here's an example of what we're about to do on the CNC. Hey guys, here we're going to tech out our cores. At the heart of any great snowboard is a really world-class core. That is one place we absolutely will never compromise. Our cores are sugar maple, Canadian hard rock sugar maple, poplar aspen infill. This core in particular is book matched so that each half of the board is exactly the same mirror image of the other half. So you initiate a turn on your needle edge, you crank it over to your toe side edge, you have a balanced product. We go full wood, tip to tail. It's not a beer board where they whack the tip and tail off. It's thermal formed, no dead zones, mad pop because of the sugar maple.
Push.
Hey guys, behind any good build program, there has to be destructive testing. This is how we roll. 50 impacts this board's taken over time and still no tip to lamp. Check it out. Hey guys, that's it. We're done. I gotta get back to work. Thanks for coming by. Ciao.